one thing that concerns me more than anything. Just playing a good gig. And if I have to come out in front of all the people. You know, Frank Zappa used to walk out and do his sound check with all the audience in because it was the only way he could get a true sound. If you sound check with more like this empty, it's not worth sound checking. So he'd sound check for the first sort of 10 minutes and then he'd say, okay, now the band's going to start playing. So I sort of do that in miniature, just on my own. Also like checking out the front rows. Great looking chicks that you can't see where the lights are.
Have you heard about the lonesome loser? Beaten by the queen of hearts every time. Have you heard about the lonesome loser? He's a loser but he still keeps on trying.